You never had Moonshot?
She's pulling ice cream flavors out the woodwork. No.
Hi, I'm Madison Bailey.
What's up, guys? It's Jonathan Davis, and we're going to do the BFF test.
I hope it's a tie.
The real, I really want it to be a tie.
But I love a good competition, so let's get this started. Right.
Oh, there's no way you know this. There's no way. My favorite TV show, like, of all time? Oh, no, you should know this. You should know this. We watched it together. But you don't, I don't know if you watched the show like I watched the show.
All right, in 3, 2, 1.
Four
Boondocks.
Dragon Ball Z is up there. Dragon Ball Z isn't my favorite anime, but Boondocks is definitely my favorite show of all time.
Listen.
I could quote every episode.
All right.
I might take an L.
I'm not confident that you have this.
I'm not confident either. But I'm confident as soon as I see it, I'll be like, oh, I remember you telling me about it.
That's fair.
Ready?
2, 1.
Oh, this, yes, The Pursuit of Happiness. Yeah, I said Cheetah Girls.
Listen, and that is a valiant effort. Are you drawing a picture?
I mean, like, I didn't even know I had to write it. Like, I couldn't just blur out the answer.
Ready? Here we are. 3, 2, 1. Any.
She's on this side. She's over there to me, so. Madison. 3, 2, 1.
What?
It's the strength emoji.
What? Are we going favorite emoji or most used?
Most used, right? Because if we go favorite, then it's definitely that one. So I'll give you the point. Because I use that one a lot. I use that one. I probably use that one way more. This is just like my recent.
It's a classic that they have at like any good ice cream place, but it's not as like common.
No, I know it's not. I know it's nothing you can like pick up at a Ralph's in like, but it's going to be something like, if you were to get like Haagen-Dazs probably has that flavor, huh? No. What? No. What? No.
3.
Ready.
2, 1.
No.
Look, I love cotton candy ice cream. I really do. I always have.
That just seems like sugar flavored ice cream.
Is that not what ice cream is?
Let's see if Maddie can guess my favorite ice cream flavor.
Okay.
Because it's the same. Okay. It's the same kind of situation as you. It's the same kind of situation as you, where it's like, it's not like a normal, regular flavor. But if you go to a good spot or if you get a good brand, you get it.
Right,
and it's a long name. It's a long name. I'll give you that. It's long.
Bye, Jonathan. I don't know then.
All right, so what did you guess? I want to see how close you are. Moose Tracks.
You never had Moose Tracks?
She's pulling ice cream flavors out the woodwork. No.
It's what?
Chocolate chip cookie dough.
No.
Don't make that face.
Boy, bye.
Come on. You eat cotton candy ice cream. You got my face.
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. And bye-bye.
Bye.